So you do anything fun this weekend?
Not much. Well, I sort of took my bearded dragon Carlos out of my Miata for a joyride, and then we crashed.
Damn, this bitch is crazy. But she's so hot, though.
I don't know if Carlos is okay.
She's dangerous.
Even if he's dead, he's free now, and that's what matters.
I better just agree with her and play it cool to have a shot.
Hey, R.I.P. Carlos. I don't know what to say.
I'm supposed to be in a neck brace right now, but I don't really believe in Western medicine.
You don't need that. Mm-hmm. It's better to heal natural.
Yeah, exactly. I'm usually like a really great driver. It's just that damn earth is so flat.
What's up? You said you crashed because the earth is flat. I thought you were a flat earther?
Oh, no, I'm not a flat earther.
Oh my god, thank god. I thought you were
more of a flat sun kind of girl.
You said flat sun?
You cool with that?
Cool as a cucumber. That shit flat as fuck. Flat as a pancake. It's also fake.
So I think we exist in a spherical plane, but we're energized by a flat thermonuclear star.
It feels so good to have someone else corroborate your experience.
It's so cool.
Anywho, you said you took architecture in college. How was that?
Jet fuel can't melt steel beams.
Okay, I mean, sure, there was some sketchy stuff with 9/11, but, you know,
Harambe did it. Harambe did 9/11.
Harambe?
Is that obvious?
Yeah, shit. I knew that monkey was up to no good. So what, are you, like, really into big conspiracies and stuff?
Nah, well, sort of depends, I guess.
Well, like, you didn't get your COVID shot?
Yeah, I did. Did you?
I did, too.
Oh, there's a second there. I thought
except
you
said except for that fucking polio vaccine.
You didn't get the polio shot?
Shit is fake, dog.
That's what I've been saying too. That polio's way off.
This girl's stuck in the 1920s. What the fuck?
I mean, I do take meds though. That's good to hear. Yes. You know, I was on SSRIs for a little bit, and they actually help a lot.
I take Benadryl and Advil. I'm Benny flipping hard right now, motherfucker. I can't even see.
That's awesome. Jesus fucking Christ.
Same. I do that all the time.
Helps me spiritually, mentally, everything. So what else are you into?
Butthole tanning.
Okay, that's pretty weird. I actually heard that might have some, you know, advantages.
And putting my moon blood into my banana bread.
Cool. I do the same thing if I had a uterus.
That Roe v. Wade shit overturning is fucked up. Actually, legit.
Who's Roe? Who's Wade? What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Fuck it. I'm also really into, crystals and astrology.
Oh, thank God.
The star signs and the space rocks, that's kind of normal.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of girls are into that.
Mm-hmm.
I actually think it's kind of cool.
I ate some.
What's up?
I ate the rocks. They're in my tummy.
Sweet Jesus.
I basically am the moon. I am rock girl.
Hey, shit. Her body, her choice. You know, that's what I say. It
helps with digestion. Like birds kind of have a gizzard.
You got a gizzard too?
No.
Okay.
But my dad does.
Well, boy, your dad sounds like a great man.
Yeah, he's okay. Except he voted for Trump.
Oh, shit. You know, for a second, I thought maybe you did, too.
No, silly. I voted for Mitch McConnell.
Mitch McConnell? Was he even on the ballot in 2020?
I wrote him in. Say, I love Mitch McConnell.
Hey, somebody's going to clip this. It's not going to... I love Mitch McConnell.
He's the turtle prince.
He is our turtle prince. You're fucking crazy.
I like you.
You know, I actually had a pet turtle growing up.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
His name was Gelato, and
as long as it wasn't a dog.
You don't like dogs?
I hate those mangy mutts.
Those pesky pups. Oh, God, no, not the puppies, too. What about cats?
And the cats, too.
Not them kitty cats, too.
Fuck them. You don't like dogs and cats, do you?
You know what? Nah. You know, I've been agreeing with you this whole time, and all the wild shit that you say, because you're very attractive, but you know what? I love dogs. And I love kitty cats. And I don't feel the need to put space rocks in my tummy to feel alive. So there, that's me. And if you don't like me because we disagree on stuff,
then fine, you know. Sometimes a lot of guys just agree with me because they want to bang me and just not really get to know me or, you know, be themselves. So respect. Okay then. So do you want to go butthole tanning sometime?
Absolutely. Let's do it.
Yeah.